So I just talked for a good minute and a half, 2 minutes. Didn't even have this thing recording. So just the summary, without all the fluff this time. Day 22 of Vlogmas. Woke up at 11. Oakley stayed up a lot last night, so I was up like, well, I watched half of No Country for Old Men, which I kind of want to finish, which I assume she'll stay up tonight and I'll finish it then. So I'll finish that. Was going to do baby pictures. Lighting was okay. Trying to figure it out, realized that the lens that I was using doesn't have a good focal length for indoor, like for the style of pictures we're wanting to do. So I'm looking for a different lens to help with that problem. May go to bed for today. Hopefully do that in the next few days, be able to take those pictures and start doing newborn stuff. Because I know I can do it. I think this point is literal, it's an equipment thing. You know, a lot of people talk about how, you know, just because you have expensive equipment doesn't mean that you're going to be able to do things better. Well, this isn't that expensive of a piece of equipment. It's a small lens, but it's for this specific type of thing that we're doing. We kind of need it, so might go get that today. Did I record it all? Good. So Xander, mom, my mom and dad and brother and sister-in-law are coming back from Pocahontas tomorrow. And we're going to do a Christmas meal like ourselves, just like us, me, Brittany, Xander, and Oakley, just us four, for like Christmas Day, kind of start just us on Christmas. But to do all that stuff and to get ready for company, I need to Walmart. So we're about to I'm about to head to Walmart. You'll have a little shopping B-roll, and then I'll see you back at the house. I got back, I always talk way too soon. And with the iPhone, it like takes a second and lags, and so it's really annoying, but anyway. So I got back from shopping. Mom just fed baby girl, and she is changing her diaper. Oh my goodness, and she's in her, oh, is she awake?
So,
oh goodness.
We are waiting, because we look like we have the poo-poo face.
Yeah. Yeah, lately we've been changing our diaper like mid bathroom, like mid poo, and all the lights on. And Brittany got like pooped on, like real big time. All right, so I'm gonna look for Die Hard. We're gonna watch Die Hard tonight, and then go to bed. Hopefully, better than last night. Last night was pretty rough, but anyway, day 22 over. See you tomorrow.